How much can $15 get you in Tokyo? Let me show you. Go to a convenience store for breakfast and grab a sandwich, onigiri, and coffee for under $5. Return transport from one end of Tokyo to another will set you back $4.60, less if you're traveling smaller distances. Grab lunch from a supermarket for $2.30, and then have dinner at a Japanese fast food franchise for $3. And that's $15. So what are you waiting for? Jump on Skyscanner and get yourselves to Japan stat.